What's up, YouTube? It's Ebor, and we are back with some more Resident Evil 4. So I found out, I think last episode, no, just back. Found out last episode the first part where I was going with the bugs was actually the correct way. I feel so stupid. I've been here struggling trying to find the way, but apparently I already found the way. So, yeah, and hopefully I can finish this game soon before I can finish Dead Space. Yeah, because I really want to start completing my games. Why do I need to go upstairs? God damn it. Oh wait, nah, this door. There we go, I already killed the insects right here. Wait, door's locked? You gotta be screwing with me. Is that really not the correct way? Shutter with decorated keyhole. Chest with decorated keyhole. Am I supposed to somehow go to my left? Oh. I hear the insight, but I can't really see it. Stay down, bro. Stay down if you know what's too good for you. Ooh, a sapphire. Let's see what treasure I can create with that. Wait, no, not this one. The cat. $15,000, that's horrible. Okay. 800 pesos. Yeah, and I've also been looking at the challenges for this game, that there's a lot of challenges. Yeah, I don't care. I don't read, man. Is this the correct way? Possibly. Wait, is there another way? Yeah, there's no other way. Okay. So that's the only way. Ooh, vase. Gunpowder. That's all. Just double checking my area in case I miss stuff, which is a high possibility with me because I am blind. Damn. The fucker was quick. There's one more, but I don't know where he is. I saw him. Yep, I heard you, man. I heard you.
Next.
Oh, crap. Where is he? Oh, this motherfucker tried to sneak up behind me, man. Didn't you? You tried sneaking up behind me, bro? And I need some health. pulling out the Uzi. Oh wow, that killed a lot of them right here. Where is he? But I hear, it's still playing the music. I don't know where the, ah, fuck, that actually scared me a little. I'm gonna shoot 20 pesos? God, that dude ripped me off. Are they just endlessly spawning? My accuracy sucks on this game. Actually, in most games. Yeah, I think they're endlessly spawning. Yeah, that's my conclusion, that they're endlessly spawning. So let me just explore all this before I dip. Oh crap, I did not see that dude. Oh wow, I'm getting a good amount of sapphires though. Oh my god, he blended in. Oh my god. I hate that dude, that dude keeps blending in. Oh my god! Bruh, how many times is that dude gonna spawn right there? I'm leaving. Screw this. Oh, what the hell? Whoa, how many of them are just blending in here? I am leaving. You, I need the bullets. What the hell, bro? Good thing I put in so much into durability. Herb.
They keep coming.
Yeah, just notice Leon. Oh my god, bro. Okay, now where's this other lever now? I don't trust any corners. That's because they kept spawning randomly. Okay, what's... Is that where I entered? No, I don't think that's where I entered. No, that is. This ladder right behind me. There we go. Oh crap, I saw that this time. God damn it. Bruh! Just die! Just fucking die, bruh! Screw you, Hellspawn. Wow, I'm keep getting sapphires off these guys. Maybe I should try farming them. Okay, where is this exit so I can get the hell out of here? It looks like it's straight ahead of me on my right. Screw you! Try to sneak up on me again? Yeah, Salazar. I'ma smoke you, bro. I'm a smoky man. Oh. Like how? Oh, that's another one on the other side, isn't it? What the hell? Is there another one on this side? Where's the other thing to lower the bridge? I found one of them. Torn, it should be obvious. Oh, okay. It's not telling me on the map. What the hell? Hate puzzles. There should be an obvious spot right over here. I'm just not seeing it. Oh, there's yellow paint. Oh, there it is. Oh, thank God for the yellow paint. I like the yellow paint, especially for dumbasses like me. More blind dudes? Yeah, I was trying to make sure they hit them. I don't know what to do now. I know I should not loot them. Those bases. Yeah, this is gonna take a little bit more strategy. Yeah, this is gonna take some. Yeah, stay the hell away from me, bro. Come on, hit your buddy. Are they gonna just keep spawning? Possibly. Come on. Okay, so I can't aim for the dome on that guy. Okay, I need some health, like, right now. So how am I gonna take these guys out? I guess I need to blast them in the back. My only guess at this point. Shit. Fuck. God damn, I thought I took a lot more damage than I did. Come on, aim for you, buddy. Oh my god, why do they keep spawning off these little enemies? I would just take care of the big enemy. So it sucks enough that there's two of them. Okay, let's see if I could just have this guy run at his friend. Shit! Okay, what the hell, man? Oh my god, that was so close to me! If I could just can't just have them hit themselves. Come on, turn around, bro. Are they fighting each other? I thought they were fighting each other. Shit. It just sucks having two of them. If it was just one, it'd probably be fine. Oh, okay, now there's only one. Alright, I'm gonna dominate this dude. Obviously, he seems like he's into getting dominated. I don't know why they blind them. Be a lot easier if they just... Oh, there you go, he's dead. Just let them see. But I'm thinking too realistically instead of a game mechanic. Okay, now I can start looting stuff. Oh my god. That was pretty stressful. I think I lost weight just by being stressed out by these guys. Let me make some health. Some bullets, I need to sell those. Shotgun shells. I love the shotgun shells. Okay. More bolts. Nothing here, nothing here. Alright, I think that's just about it. What's up with this gong thing? I don't care. It's not a gong, but it's a giant, like, giant bell. Alright. Cool. Okay, let's go. I'm guessing that's Ashley.
Ashley!
Leon, stop! No, don't come any closer!
Are you hurt?
Watch out!
Please, do continue. Do not resist, my dear. It serves only to make you suffer all the worse.
Please, please.
You sick!
This pedimos, Señor Kennedy.
Ugh.
Hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
Damn, Leon. Those hands, though. Probably fucked up now. I thought that was already the end of the chapter. Green herb.
Talk about sticking the landing.
Alright, so left and the right way. There's nothing here. Okay, so only the right way. Come on, at least give me some loot or something. What's down here? What the hell is down here? Something out of Satan's workshop? The hell is that? Looks tiny. Okay, nothing back here. Ah, it's those damn beetles. God damn it, I have to worry about those damn beetles here now? Yeah, definitely something out of Satan's workshop. God damn it, I hate those beetles. The only things I like about them is that they drop sapphires. Pretty commonly. I see that. Okay, that's safe. I mean, I tried shooting at these. At least this is giving me more of the horror element of Resident Evil that I've been missing. Less action-y. What the hell? Bullets, why don't you work? Come on, peep around the corner, dick. Oh, it's dead. Got you. Okay, that's it. I am out of here. Yeah, screw you. Oh, I got a fish. That was going to want to be one of those bugs. The hell, bruh? Come, none of those bullets hit. Any more of those fish? I don't think so. Guess I gotta go through the other side. Hey, they force you to read stuff. Ooh, what's this? An elegant crown. Wow. Let's go, Leon. Ooh, a yellow herb. Did I miss any yellow herbs? Because I'm to my max health, isn't that like close? Probably have.
Give me a break.
Oh no, Leon's turning. I'm guessing there's a side mission to do with those rats. And I am gonna execute them. Oh wait, they're gone. Yeah, those rats definitely gone. I heard somebody else here. Nothing. Ah, it's the traitor.
You have the stench of battle on you. Welcome, Wielden. What can I do you? Valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you.
Let's see. Let's prepare my knife.
Dot in your eyes. That's the way to be.
And let's see.
Molding a weapon to suit. Good luck to you, stranger.
What can I buy right now? Resources? I kind of want some resources. I need some bullets.
That cash in your pocket, or your stocking up while you can. Wise choice. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
Okay, yeah, I just need to tune up at this point. Let's see.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
Reload speed,
There you are, as you wished. see how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. There's some things money can't buy.
Let's see. A laser sight. I want that.
A wise choice. I know. I say that a lot, but I mean it. Don't get it.
Okay, now let's upgrade my treasure. That's all I can do on that one. So I need more of the squares, gems.
Yourself, kid. Welcome. Ooh, what you buying? Thank you.
Okay, and then let's add more. I think we should add more power to the knife.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right.
See, what should I got? Gotta get the power once, possibly.
Molding a weapon to suit your. There you are. As combat anytime.
Okay. Think I'm good. Oh wait, does he have any contracts I picked up right here? No, it doesn't look like it. Oh yeah, I wanted to craft some. What can I make out of this? Oh, not this. Let's see. Oh my god, 35 handgun ammo? What? Oh no. 10 handgun ammo. Okay, I thought I can make 35 shotgun shells. I want shotgun shells. Let's do some rifle. God damn it. Let's do some submachine gun. Oh yeah, I want to get rid of the crossbow bolts.
What can I interest you in? Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. Right, well, well, I can certainly do something with this. Pleasant travel.
That's the auto sword. What's up with these bad? A freshwater fish. Mid flavor, nutrition, and store health. Okay, and I got some grenades too, which is good. Go to equip these heavy grenades. Okay. All right. What's this? Where is the side mission? Caution. Requested. Installation liquid. I requested last month. Caution liquid. Hazard explosion may cause blindness, frostbite, and even dead. I don't care. Liquid nitrogen shower. Danny held on, okay. I thought Leon was walking with a limp or something.
Fuck! Not good.
What the hell? This is where the generators are.
These people are not right.
Yeah, definitely. Circuit breaker. So right behind me on my right.
Something wrong with the power?
Oh, what the hell? I was not expecting FOV. Whatever the hell is gonna chase me. I thought the thing was gonna come after me. Nothing there. Nothing here. What kind of abomination is after me? What's in here? What the hell? This scene is actually putting the fear of God in me! What the hell? What the hell, man? The hell is this thing? Sounds like it has feet, but it's still like a tentacle monster. I thought it was gonna be the regenerator. Apparently it's not. At least, not that I know of. Could be the regenerator. I am leaving. I am not looking back.
You son of a bitch.
Oh shit. Never mind. I think that is the regenerator. Alright, let's go. I don't think I can do anything while he's here. Okay, I am scared. How can I stop this dude? Do I really just gotta pray that he doesn't hit me while I do this? Nope. It's not that. Wait. Did he really just leave me alone? Oh my god.
What's your move?
God damn it. I need another button. Why am I teabagging? Did I get him? Oh, what the fuck? What happened, bruh? God damn it. Oh crap.
We're playing hide and seek, is that it?
Screw this guy. Okay, I can't hit that anymore. Come on, come on. I had to sacrifice some health to get that dude. Okay. Am I out of health? I think I'm out of health. Yeah. Yep, I don't think there's a frozen thing right here. I don't know where that is. Is it? Okay, straight ahead to my left. I think there should be one more thing I'm supposed to hit. Oh my god! This guy keeps rolling into me. Okay, where is this last spot that I need to get him in? Oh, what the hell? I want that. Screw this dude. That's not it. That's not it. That's not it. But that one I can't open. Screw this. I ain't dealing with this dude.
Getting tired of these games.
Oh my god.
I'll make it cheap for you.
Alright, well, that's the end of part 2 of chapter, I think, 10. But yeah, thanks so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoying this series. And yeah, bye guys.